I want you fellas to know.
Dad stands in the corner with the barrel so straight. I look out the window and over the gate. The big fat rabbits are jumping in the grass. Wait till they hear my old shotgun blast. Shotgun boogie, I done saw your track. Look out, Mr. Rabbit, when I cock my hammer back. Well, over on the ridge is a scaly bark. Hickory nuts are big, you can see them in the dark. The big fat squirrels, they scratch and they fight. I'll be on that ridge before daylight with the shotgun boogie. All I need is one shot. Look out, bushy tail, tonight you'll be in the pot. What she had, she said, a Fox 410. I looked her up and down, said, boy, this is love. So we headed for the brush to shoot a big fat dove. Shotgun boogie, boy, the feathers flew. Look out, Mr. Dove, when she draws a bead on you. I sat down on a log, took her on my lap. She said, wait a minute, bud, you got to see my pap. He's got a 16-gauge choked down like a rifle. He don't like a man that's a-gonna trifle. Shotgun boogie, draws a bead so fine. Look out, big boy, he's loaded all the time. Gentleman order. He said, no brush hunter's gonna get my daughter. He cocked back the hammer right on the spot. When the gun went off, I outrun the shot. Shotgun boogie, I wanted wedding bells. I'll be back, little gal, when your pappy runs out of shells.
Not a clue.
Not a clue? Well, I'll tell you what, that was the last song that he did that was considered country.
Okay.
The next thing you knew that this man was doing was, well, the right one don't get you, the left one will. You got 16.
That's what I said. Ernest Tubbs. Not Ernest Tubbs, but Ernest. Tennessee Ernie Ford. That's it. Yeah. Okay.
That was a shotgun boogie.
Yeah. Okay.
Right at the tip of the tongue.
It was.
I recognize the voice. Yeah.
He just died a couple years ago, didn't he?
Yeah. Good old Tennessee. He did a lot of inspirational songs, too.
Yeah. A lot of gospel stuff, yeah.
Yep.
Okay. We've got one more here from Paul Anka, and we're going to break things away from the AM and the FM, and we'll just be on Soft Rock 95.3, reminiscing.
Paul Anka, put your head on my shoulder. They say that was the biggest close. Roll it. The only thing I want to say is that it was number two for 3 weeks, and the only reason it didn't make number one was because Mack the Knife by Bobby Darin was up there.
Okay, and this one is?
And this one is, It's Time to Cry.
Okay.
Last one from 1959.
Happiness is what I long for.
has left you, so you can cry.
Oh, the shark bait has such teeth, dear. And it shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old Maggie, babe. And it keeps it out of sight. You know when that shark bites with his teeth, babe, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, wears old Maggie, babe. So there's never, never a trace of red. Now on the sidewalk, ooh, Sunday morning, lies a body just oozing life. And someone sneaking round the corner. Could that someone be Mack the Knife? There's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know? Where a cement bag just drooping on down. Oh, that cement is just, it's there for the weight you dare. Five will get you 10, old Mackie's back in town. Not to hear about Louis Miller, he disappeared, babe, after drawing out all his hard-earned cash. And now Maggie's been just like a sailor. Could it be our boy's done something rash? Jenny Diver, whoa, Suki Tawdry, look out to Miss Lottie Lynn, and old Lucy Brown. Yes, that line forms on the right, babe, not that Maggie's back in town.
Cymbals. I need cymbals somewhere. Cymbals.
What was the last song we played by Paul Anka?
I don't know, number 9, whatever one that one was. I was in.
It's time to
I was doing something else.
We did Put Your Head on My Shoulders,
yeah.
And that's why we came back with Mack the Knife, because that's what held...
held Put Your Head on My Shoulders from hitting number 1.
Number 1.
Okay.
And then we did do number 9, It's Time to Cry, right?
Right.
Okay, you want to do another one?
Sure.
Because this is the one you were talking about.